Hello everyone. Waramano, Yuramago, making a soak. We used to use it for like if we're out in a mustering camp and there's not much water close by, and like there's like a little pool there, but we used to make this little soak with my mum. You'd use that for our drinking water and for cooking that you can use while you're in that campsite. Then you like move along to another spot, you know. Choosing a good place to dig to put your soak down, you need to like look at the lower points of the river. If there's no water there, you know, it's better look for a, like a low point in the river, because that'll be the likely spot where water would still be down, deeper down. And you can look for indications of animal activity around there, digging, you know, and you'll know there must be some water there for them to be using that little area. So you have to like dig down to the water table and insert the suitable container to collect the water flowing through the natural filtration in the soil or in the riverbed. Traditionally, you'll probably just use like flat rocks in the river that you can thing in and just hold the sides out from caving in. And then once you've done that, then you'll get all this water running in, but it'll be all dirty and thing from where you've disturbed the soil. So it'll get all like brown and yucky, and you gotta get a pannikin or a mug or something and just keep emptying all that water out. And then eventually it'll sort of come clean. Yeah, the water getting a bit clearer.
Yeah.
Now. And then when you've got it as clean as you want, like gotten rid of all that dirty water, you just leave it to settle for a while and you'll see it filling up with the clean water then. Then you can get a drink. When you've completed the soap, you can cover it with a piece of calico or whatever you've got to cover it, or just a branch or something, you know, leaf to put over the top just to stop rubbish falling in. And every time you go there, you can clean it out again, and if stuff falls in there. It makes me feel really good doing this sort of stuff. Yeah, my daughter said, Mum, you remember how to make them things? I go, of course I do. It's so funny.